dollar Canadian dollar. Long-term forecast for the week of May 2nd by FX Empire. The dollar CAD, as you can see, fell during the week. But we did test the 1.25 level, and we did, of course, find support there. Now with that, any type of rally should run into trouble, should be a selling opportunity on signs of exhaustion. We also like selling below the 125 level, as we should then go reach for the 120 handle. This is a market that looks very bearish at this point in time, as far as we can tell.